The Majilis has received 104 draft laws since the beginning of the season. The lower house of the parliament has announced preliminary results of the year of 2014. According to the Speaker of the Majilis, Kabibulla Dzhakupov, 38 documents were reviewed and sent to the Senate. 27 out of them have already been signed by the president. The major ones are a three-year budget and a package of amendments to stimulate small and medium-sized businesses. 66 draft laws are related to the most important sectors of the economy and social life. As the chairman of the House outlined, a real people's law on minimum social standards and guarantees is among them. Another initiative of MPs is the simplification of the procurement process for domestic machine builders. According to Meiram Pshembayev, long-term contracts will significantly enhance the efficiency of customers' work and determine prospects for manufacturers for the next few years. In this regard, we offer the government to introduce common rules of procurement of long-term, not less than 3 years, in order to further increase the growth of production.
Предприятиями с участием государства в уставном капитале и группой компании «Самрук-Казна».